I really do feel badly for the schools that have to play Forsyth Country Day's baseball team this spring, because this morning, four members of that team signed letters of intent to play ball at major D1 schools. Right-handed pitcher and outfielder Adam Griffin is headed to the University of North Carolina in 2011. Outfielder Seth Constable signed with last season's College World Series champion South Carolina. Right-handed pitcher and third baseman Brandon Culbreth will play for NC State. And left-handed pitcher and first baseman George Carter is also headed to UNC. We asked a few of them what they hope to accomplish at the next level.
I just hope to keep improving and hopefully get a starting spot and play every day and win another College World Series for South Carolina.
A lot of wins against Carolina. Just a good career, hopefully go past there as well.